The first of the COVID vaccine mandate deadlines is here. San Diego City employees must have had at least one dose to comply with the hard deadline of December 1st to be vaccinated or dismissed.
I fear that we're, you know, going to have an exodus of quite a few people, and that's troubling.
Jack Schaefer is the president of the Police Officers Association.
The city has told us repeatedly that their goal, at least they tell us this, that their goal is not to have to terminate people. My understanding is that as long as they're getting that shot sometime before December 2nd, we should be in an okay place.
We tried to get specific numbers on how many of their 1,900 officers are vaccinated. The union could not give us that information, and neither could the police department. But a recent survey released by the Police Officers Association showed more than 300 of their officers would rather be fired than comply.
Some people are going to be, having to make probably the toughest decision of their, careers.
Schaefer says they encourage vaccination but don't believe it should be mandated. He worries the city will lose a lot of good cops who have experience and can't be replaced by costly new hires.
200 people leaving, it would probably take a decade for us to catch up to that, to just get to where we're at now. And where we're at now is lower than what we should be.
But what weighs more heavily on him is that this exodus will be bad for San Diegans, the people who visit, and put officers at risk as staffing levels are already low.
You just have to do the math. It's gonna be harder for us to do the job. My biggest fear is that, we have to have enough officers to do things safely, because I really do feel that a significant number of people, by the time this is all said and done, will be gone.
Mayor Todd Gloria told KPBS in a written statement that the police department is not short-staffed, but they are seeing an increase in calls for service. It also says they are working to meet the increased demand with more than 140 new recruits either just hired or about to start soon. The fire department is struggling with staffing shortages, and Chief Colin Stowell says about 12% of their staff is unvaccinated. Kitty Alvarado, KPBS News.